trying that shit for like 15 years. We've never tricked them, dude.
I don't think they fucking knew.
That's also the new thing is to be a man on stage, like making fun of onboard. That really is like, so we have to do it, guys. Did you know, we found this out today, at any moment in time, there are 300,000 people busting in the world. That's a real thing, we found that out today. That's the one that was in our. What is it? Did I get the terminology wrong?
Right now!
We wait for the encore for all the calls. Listen, I've been fortunate to do this for almost 20 goddamn years. It's because people like you, all across, not just this country, but all across this globe, that paid their hard-earned dollar to go and support a rock and roll band in town. And I cannot tell you what that means to me. I grew up, this is my second home in Chicago, so it's always a blast to come back. And I'm very lucky to be doing it with these three guys on stage with me. So please make some noise for Nick, Matt, and Stoy. Give it up. Now give it up for the 300,000 people busting right now. Cheers. Yeah, I was supposed to sit here. So.